Ladies and gentlemen, could you please put your hands together for Mr. Arthur Leggett, OAMEM.